Now, for some health tips, really. If you're eating corn, you generally don't eat the silks or the husks, as they don't taste very good at all. But it turns out that corn silk has some seriously good health benefits that can help men with prostate problems. And now Korean researchers are working on using them in health supplements. Cho Sung-min reports.
Numerous studies have proven that corn silk is beneficial to our bodies. The shiny, thread-like fibers that grow as part of ears of corn are rich in an antioxidant called maysin, which was found to help reduce blood cholesterol levels and heal vascular conditions, among other health benefits. Now, thanks to a research recently conducted by local researchers at the Rural Development Administration, corn silk has been found to also help prevent prostate enlargement, a condition known as BPH. BPH is the most commonly occurring prostate problem among men in their 50s and older. It does not develop into cancer, but it occurs when prostate cells multiply in a way that adds additional pressure on the urethra. The process forces out fluid more frequently, leading to frequent trips to the bathroom and, in worst cases, urinary incontinence. Researchers say lab rats with enlarged prostates showed a considerable improvement in their condition after they were administered corn silk extract for 6 weeks. The test also revealed the rats not only had lesser number of prostate cells, but also gained properties that prevent BPH.
We believe corn silk could represent a new resource for new products that could generate more sales in the agricultural sector.
Researchers are carrying out various tests on corn silk to discover more health benefits it might have and are hoping to develop supplements that can be exported in the near future. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.